Good morning, students. Hope you all are fit and fine. So today we are going to start lesson The Treasure Hunt. It's a very interesting story and I hope you will like it. The treasure hunt. The treasure is valuable thing. Gold, silver, anything valuable. Khajana. And hunt is to find it. Khazana dhoondna. So this text is an adaptation of Extract from Treasure Island by Robert Louis Stevenson. It's a small extract taken from Treasure Island written by Robert Louis Stevenson. In this lesson, to find the treasure, two groups of men were in search of a treasure. One group consists of pirates led by Long John Silver. Now the head of this group was Silver, Long John Silver, and pirates are criminals who attack on the ship, lootery type. And the other group consists of Jim, a young boy. Yeah, Jim was the leader of another group, and his friends Dr. Livesey, Gray, the Squire, and Ben Gunn was there. A squire is a landowner. They reach the pit where they think the treasure lies buried. Now let's see, will they find it? We made a strange looking party, all in dirty sailor clothes and all armed except me. Now these wordings are said by Jim. Jim is telling that we met with a strange looking party, strange people, all in dirty clothes and all were armed. Armed means unke paas kuch na kuch haathon mein hathiyar tha, like except me, but Jim was not having. Long John Silver with his parrot on his shoulder held a rope which was fastened around my waist. Now you can see in this picture, this is Long John Silver who is having a parrot on his shoulder and held a rope which is fastened around the waist of Jim. Some of the men were carrying picks and shovels. Some men were having tools for digging. These are picks and shovels. The buccaneers with oaths and cries began to leap one after another into the pit and to dig with their tools, throwing the boards aside as they did so. Now buccaneers are also pirates, as I told you about the pirates. With oaths and cries, like someone is taking to start some work, before that they are taking like pledge, oath lein, wo lete hain aur wo jump lagate hain pit mein and started digging with their tools, throwing the board aside as they did so. Jo baki saman tha unhone side mein fek diya. Coming to the next page, Morgan found a piece of gold and held it up angrily. Morgan is one man. What he find while digging? A piece of gold. It was a 2 guinea piece and it went from hand to hand among them for a minute or so. 2 guinea means not having much value, a very less valuable coin. Then they passed the coin hand to hand, means एक दूसरे के उन्होंने पास किया कि just check हमें क्या मिला. 2 guineas only, रोड मैरी shaking it at Silver. So मैरी सिल्वर की तरफ देखते हुए उसने बोला, only 2 guineas, that's your 700,000 pounds, is it? तो मैरी ने बोला कि ये है तेरे 700,000 pounds, means this is the treasure. Dig away boys, commanded Silver with the coolest look. You will find. Now Silver is telling in a cool voice that dig it, you will find. You will find the treasure. Friends, do you hear that? Mary screamed. I'll tell you now. That man there knew it all along. Now Mary is telling to other friends that just hear what Silver is telling. as if this man knew everything. Look in the face of him and you will see it written there. Mary is telling that look on the face of the silver. Everything is written there. Ah, Mary, said Silver. Silver said, Ah, Mary, you are standing for captain again? You are a pushing lad, to be sure. Silver is telling to Mary that are you talking about captain again? You are a pushing lad, means you are fearless. You are a fearless boy. This time everyone was entirely in Mary's favor. They began to scramble out of the deep pit, casting furious glance at Long John Silver. So this time everybody was in favor of Mary, that what Mary is telling that is right. And they began to scramble out of the deep pit, means doing fast, digging the pit. And they were not happy with Silver that he has put them in work of digging and all this. Casting furious glance at Long John Silver, I observed that they all got out on the opposite side from Silver, means nobody was with Silver. They all were opposite from Silver. Well, there we stood, Silver and I on one side and the pirates on the other side, with the pit between us. So in this between was the pit, one side was Silver and Jim, and to the other side were the pirates. Silver never moved. He watched them very upright on his crutch and looked as cool as ever I saw him. Means Jim is telling that Silver, he never moved. He watched them, means he was watching that what are they digging, the pirates. Very upright on his crutch. Crutch is that man, Silver, he was not having leg. So that stand of wooden stand he was holding, which you see in the picture, that is known as crutch. And looked as cool as ever I saw him, means he was not worried at all. He was brave and no mistake. He was brave and no mistake, means he was sure that here is the treasure. He was sure about the treasure, that it lies here.